All right, now here's that email from Jim. He said he was going to send me the Angels of Death's website. Check out the site, man. Fucking assholes. If you ever thought this war weren't worth fighting. Angels of Death, Liberty. Just the facts, support items, or questions and answers. The Angels of Death Motorcycle Club started in San Andreas in 1949. At first, it was only a small club. Then, after the Civil Rights Act, people became unsatisfied with a non-segregated society. They looked to the Angels of Death as an oasis of racial and religious purity. Men wanted to treat women like objects, ride motorcycles, and say fuck off to anyone who looked different. They joined the ALDMC. Now, there are ARD charters in every state in the country, as well as Scandinavia, the UK, Canada, and Australia. We have a theme park in the south and an extensive range of club merchandise. If you got any questions, take a look at the Q&A section. If you got more questions, ask the fully patched member of AOD and hope you don't get a kick in the balls. What are support items? Are you shitting me? They have their own bed linens. They have their own fucking autobiography. Someone made an autobiography on CD. They have dildos. Look at that. The chopper dildo. It's a fucking double penetration dildo. Okay. AOD diapers. And a biker party set with complete with bongs. Excellent. I'm going to buy that diaper, I think. Why are all your members white? The AOD don't have a policy of excluding members of any of the inferior races. It's just none of them have ever been able to get through our rigorous selection process. In order to become a prospect and a fully patched member of the Angels of Death, you have to pass a series of tests of your intelligence, character, and fortitude. So far, only white men have stood up for our strict standards, okay? I've read a lot about the Angels of Death. Are you really maniacs? Now, unless you've read material officially sanctioned by the Angels of Death Motorcycle Club, you haven't read shit. Plenty of crazy ex-cops try to write stuff about alleged illegal activities club members commit to cash in on the love of the American people. You know what? This is really lame. Fuck this. Get the rest of my email. And reply to his email. Deadbeat pricks. Oh, look. It's a spam email. They want my password. That's funny. Both these are spam emails. Delete this one, too. Delete them all. In this game, you could fucking spend hours just on the internet. That's how deep they made it. It's so viral. Try to go out. I bet you there's girls you can hook up with if you do this here. Alright. Enough of the computer. So let's go do a mission. Let's go do this mission that popped up here. Get the fuck going there. I want a beer. Put your ass on the plane and I'll be right on. Go out.
Play some real music. None of the older fucking bullshit. Real death metal. Aggression comes alive. Max
Cavalera. Alright, here's my bikes there. Alright, let's head over to the mission. Whoa, it's way the fuck over there. Elizabetta! Oh shit, this is before she gets killed in the actual regular Grand Theft Auto 4 storyline. That's interesting. You know, now that I think about it, I think this guy was in the regular Grand Theft Auto 4 storyline. I think I remember him.
Well, you've done it again. Tune in to Liberty Rock Radio. Maybe it's to hear a few of those songs that are guilty pleasures.
Whoa.
Songs you find yourself singing along.
Oh, I gotta use the driving this thing again.
Like an asshole.
Oh! Fucking owned him.
Every day, scores of people get hit by cars, or shot, or mugged. Sometimes you wonder why you even bother. Maybe we enjoy paying the highest taxes on planet Earth. For the privilege of living on the edge, to argue with immigrants, to know that there is
you know
entire
what?
City of people around you that are
I gotta fucking,
than you will ever be.
Get more weapons and ammo. Hold on a second.
For the fucking good pizza?
Who is it I'm supposed to call for weapons and ammo? I forgot. Terry? Yeah, Gunman.
Free ride!
Hey, it's Johnny. I need some of your merchandise. How soon can you get here?
I got you, bro. I'll be in the area soon.
Get some more body armor, get some more ammo.
Some serious time. Feast your eyes on this.
All right, I need Bruce body armor number one.
Sweet.
I already got the grenade launcher. Damn, $700 per grenade. That's fucking expensive. Got some more rounds for this. Maxed out the rounds for that.
Oh yeah, here we are.
Assault rifle, carbine. Damn, those are serious. I really don't think I'm gonna need those yet, so I'm not gonna bother with them. That's good enough, right? All right.
Later, Terry. Go have fun with that, Johnny.
Now let's get over to Elizabetha. And the next mission. You know what?
Shit.
Oh, I thought that fucking bell was actually open. I wanted to get food, but it's not. Fuck. I gotta find a fast food joint quick to heal, too. I love the ads on the radio in this game. They're fucking awesome. I hate this baby! By the hot dog stand.
Throw it in the trash and they send a new one. No questions asked. I definitely use them again.
Baby's overnight.
Here we go.
Your new bundle of joy in a box.
Give me that hot dog.
Get it.
Great deals. Great deals.
Appreciate it, buddy.
I ate his wiener!
Three mustard!
No, you're not. Shut up, bitch. Oh, I took out my fucking headlight. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Get back in there. Get back on that bike. Yep, my fucking butt. Oh, there we go. thought I busted it. Alright, we're almost over there.